Why is America's favorite fast food only found on the West Coast? In-N-Out is one of the most popular fast food chains, but the delicacy can only be found in California, Arizona, Utah, Nevada, Oregon, Texas, and Colorado. All of these locations can be found within 300 miles of one of their two patty-making facilities. There's a specific reason behind this. Throughout its history, In-N-Out has preserved a commitment to their food being served as fresh as possible. They don't even have any microwaves or freezers to ensure their freshness. And they hammered this idea home by capping the total distance between the consumer and the factory. Another factor limiting their expansion is the company's promise to never franchise. This limits the competition for them and allows them to maintain the exclusive appeal. The opportunity for them to expand is there if they want it. And every year, thousands of people plead for the chain's expansion. Lindsay Snyder, the last living granddaughter of the original founders, Harry and Esther, is carrying out her ancestors' wishes.